This video presents the enhancements to the skin list label object. Let's place a skin list label on the composite wall placed on the floor plan. Select the label and open its settings dialog. Switch to the general settings page of the custom settings panel. Choose millimeters for the unit and close the dialog. As you can see, starting from now, the thickness values can be aligned to the decimal point instead of aligning to the left. Values, units, extra accuracy units, and the name of the skin can also now be aligned in separate columns. This provides a more orderly appearance for architectural designs. This is the default setting, but if you'd like to return to the previous label text alignment, choose the Align to Left Label Text Alignment option from the Label Geometry Settings page. There's a new option if you'd like to place the skin names in the first column followed by the thickness data. For this, choose the Show Skin Name First Label Text Order option instead of the default Show Skin Name Last option in the General Settings page. You can see editable hotspots on the selected label. The position of the skin name or skin thickness can now be adjusted. The content of the label can now also be freely rotated, for example, to align parallel to a slanted element. Furthermore, the length of the main leader can now be adjusted by a hotspot. Uncheck the checkbox of the Link Head to Label Text default option in the Label Head Style page to change the head separately from the label text. The Enhanced Skin List Label object provides a fast and flexible listing of composites on floor plans or sections as well.